are we going for?
Well, right now we stand at 112-0. So Kurt Hennig was victim number 112, and you know what? He could also be 113.
And think about this, beating Kurt Hennig twice in a row, very, very hard to do.
The undeniable sound of Goldberg. Signs pop up.
And look how good he looks with that belt around his waist.
In honor of this remarkable wrestler. A remarkable story in itself. That he hit pay dirt on July 6, 1998, a mere 1 week ago. They stand, they chant. As we follow Goldberg out, there it is. There's the red badge of honor right there on the forehead. Mike, you brought up last night when we saw that red spot on the forehead what it's all about. Tell the fans here on Nitro again.
Well, it's a little pre-match opportunity for Goldberg to get that concentration level to a maximum, to totally focus on his opponent in the ring. He headbutts a locker room backstage. This goes back to his days as a football player. He is in the zone. He has the proper mindset to defend the world's heavyweight championship.
Another thing, think in 1 week how this man's life has changed. In 1 week, this man has become the heavyweight champion of the world. Thousands and thousands of people chanting his name. Everybody at home, I bet, standing. Also, the phenomenon of our sport.
Here he comes. The arrival. Goldberg's appearance is nothing less than the arrival in itself. Walking through a blaze of pyro, smoke, and sound for the fans. The world champion has arrived.
And the most prestigious title in our sport around his waist, it's a natural fit.
I would agree.
The man.
And now, coming to the ring, he is 6 feet 4 inches tall. He is 281 pounds. He is the man who has captured a following like no other in the history of professional wrestling in his first year of competition. He is the man whose power spear to an inverted lift, hold, and jackhammer slam has run his perfect record to 112 victories without a defeat. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the undefeated, undisputed WCW NWO Heavyweight Champion of the World, Goldberg!
They cheer when his music hits. They scream when they see him. They scream when you say his name, and he's here. Kurt Hennig said, Rick Rude, stay back. I want to do it myself. No excuses. And right now, Hennig has not even gotten the ring.
Like I said, you get two straight wins over Kurt Hennig. Very hard. Odds are against that.
What an accomplishment it would be for Goldberg. Hennig promised us that he was going to be flying solo in this world's title matchup. And so far, well, no Rick Rude at ringside.
And look at the shape Hennig's in.
Stare down now between the two.
And Hennig starts to jawing. Why in the world would anybody want to do that? To unleash this man.
No wake-up call required.
Goldberg sent him in. Oh! Oh! Holy smokes!
Oh! He's off the bat!
He spiked him!
Now that was a spear!
Boy, he stopped! Just stopping his tracks.
He put him in it right in the top of the first inning. Hello and goodbye.
Hennig got in one slap.
Kurt Hennig has never been beaten that fast in his career.
This may be a record time also.
1 minute.
And most of the time, he's going to the man up high for the jackhammer.
the president of professional wrestling.
Ladies and gentlemen, Thunder on Thursday from Oakland. As Goldberg looks over his fallen opponent, here it is again.
Just stops Kurt Hennig in his tracks. Goldberg knows right now he's got him. Picks him up with that jackknife. Right to the mat for the 1, 2, 3 in a record time. Two straight on Kurt Hennig. 113 for the heavyweight champion of the world. Still undefeated. Still champion of the NWO. Black and white, red and blue, black, green, anything he wants to be, that guy can do. Believe me.
Wow. WCW has risen from the ashes in the persona of Goldberg.